I'll let each one of you decide for yourself what you truly think right is, but I can tell you this. 17 people had their lives cut off all too soon in Parkland, Florida on February 14th, 2008. It's one thing to remember the baby.